Oh, Nelly, come away with me beyond the leaf and fern. A rural home I have for you, convenient to Lochearn. The lark has risen from her nest, and wildflowers scent the air. While resting on this faithful breast, you're free from John Adair. Oh, will he never talk to me of peace or happy home? My parents have been dispossessed this weary world to roam. Sad, dreary thoughts appease my mind. I'm almost in despair. From happy homes we now must part, forced out by John Adair. He brought the sheriff to our door and quenched our fire so bright. My aged grandsire is no more, he died that fateful night. My mother weeps, her only son, a boy of beauty rare. Just 4 months old, so meek and mild, all done by John Adair. For 50 weary years our race have tilled the mountain side, and smooth glen vase, old rugged paths, and stem the Atlantic tide. Full 50 homes are levelled now, and wild cries rend the air. May 50,000 curses fall on cruel John Adair. A ploughboy poor his grandsire was, and came from Garinch, supported by the villagers. His mother's name was Trench, but now he's called a gentleman, as you are all aware, and lives near Ballybrittis town. His name is John Adair. A scavenger from the Curra came, the spoiler of Glenveigh. This cruel, reckless, worthless man, to swear our lives away. Both judge and jury did confess that perjury was there. But now, thank God, is our conscience safe from cruel John Adair. This couple took one last lingering look, and parted no more to meet. Young Willie lies beyond the sea, without a winding sheet, and Nelly's duty made her stay, her aged parents to care. With broken heart she pines away, her death on John Adair.